Greetings from Spark. In today's podcast, I plan to do a short summary of my article titled Dismantling Religious Fundamentalism. This is from my book, Self-Empowering Wisdom, Volume 1. The silent majority of us know that literal interpretation of scriptures and sacred texts leads to a confrontation resulting in war, in suppression, and terror. Hence, it is high time that we look at an alternative to politicized and institutionalized religions and come up with something which Albert Einstein called the cosmic religion. In the cosmic religion, we should move away, transcend away from a personal God to a more universal and a cosmic entity, which has been silently indicated in the various scriptures, but we have missed this meaning because we have always taken a literal interpretation and a historical assignment to the events that are quoted in the scriptures, which come from mainly an internal and mystical experience of the rishis, the gurus, and the sacred masters. This is true in all religions. Hence, we need to understand that we live in a very false reality, both in terms of knowledge as well as our own perception of the world. Today, science is coming to our help in a big way, and we find that archaeology, especially with all its modern equipment like deep penetration radar, advanced carbon dating, invalidates the historical facts which are quoted in many scriptures. Or people try to twist it around and try to give their own interpretation of what they observe in a deeply scientific observation. This is because we are so rooted to the reality in which we live, and it has been ably portrayed and visualized in the 1999 movie Matrix, where people are enslaved and operate within the computer software, believing that is their reality. This is the modern reflection of Plato's cave. Hence, it is high time that we start moving away from this limited perception and knowledge and use all the advanced findings in science as well as in language so that we move away from a historical perspective to a mythological perspective, which was very much needed about 2000 years back when most of the religions were founded. This is the essence of the article. Read in depth and all the various references which I have given there, and do get benefited. Thank you for watching and listening.